We can definitely build the resilient society by the good engineering and the good construction. And I think we can make a huge difference in a society.
Keep track of our progress toward a resilient future by following us on Twitter or like our Facebook page to see photos and read how we're impacting communities around the globe.